Hello friends and welcome to Virtual TechBox YouTube channel. Today I will show you how to install the Windows 11 in your Android phone. We will actually create the virtual machine in our Android phone and we will install the Windows 11 in it. Let's get started. First of all, you will have to download this rare file and you will have to extract it, then you will get the APK file for the Limbo PC emulator version 5.1.0. you will have to copy that APK file to your Android phone and you will have to install it in your Android phone. To install that APK file in your Android phone, you will have to do one setting. You will have to allow installation of unknown apps, then only you will be able to install this APK file in your Android phone. You will also have to download this RAR file. You will have to extract it, then you will get the Windows 11 Superlite file, which is actually the hard disk file. You will also have to copy this file to your Android phone. Both the download link I will provide in the description. I have already downloaded and installed the Limbo PC emulator in my Android phone and I have also copied the Windows 11 Superlite to my Android phone. Let's directly move to my Android phone. This is the Windows 11 Superlite file which I have copied to my Android phone. I will now go and start the Limbo emulator app. I acknowledge OK. On the top side, load machine, I will select new. I will give the name to the virtual machine, create, cancel. Under the user interface display, I will select SDL. Keyboard, I will keep English US. Mouse, I will keep PS2. I will tick on full screen. Under the CPU board architecture, I will select the 64. CPU model, I will select Sandy Bridge, and cores I will give 6. RAM, I will give 2040 MB. I will tick on enable MTTCG and I will untick on disable TSC. Under the disk, I will select the hard disk A and in the drop down I will click on open, and on my internal memory of Android phone I will select the copied Windows 11 file. Under the graphic video display, I will select VMware. Under the advanced, I will tick on high priority. Now everything looks good. Here under the orientation, I will select landscape. Okay, now virtual machine has been created. On the top side,
I will now click on start button, which will power on the virtual machine, and my display would get shifted to landscape because we had selected the display landscape. It is installing the Windows 11. This installation will take some time. Windows has been loaded after the installation. I will go to start. These are the apps pinned on the start. I will click on desktop. I will now click on file explorer. I will click on this PC. I will click on C drive. These are the folders available inside the C. I will close this. I will use volume down button for the right click. And I can do the refresh also. I will go to start. This is the username administrator through which we have logged into this session. I will go to settings. These are the setting options. Here you can see we have logged in through the local account. I will click on time and language. These are the settings available under the time and language. I will go to apps. These are the setting options available under the apps. I will close the setting. I will go to start. And I will shut down the Windows 11 virtual machine. If again in the future I want to access the same Windows 11 system, I will have to just open the Limbo app in my Android phone and I will have to power on the same virtual machine, and then I can access the same virtual machine on my phone. That's it today, friends. Like the video, share it with the friends and spread the knowledge. Subscribe to channel. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.